Team Championship match here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Here are your champs, Cesaro and Shinsuke.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Cesaro and the artist known as Shinsuke.
They've been quite the tag team champs, Corey.
No doubt about it. It just speaks to the caliber of champions we have accepting this matchup on short notice.
Against these two men who are returning to Friday Night SmackDown.
And introducing the challengers, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
They're back. Well, we want to take you back to what happened at Extreme Rules back in July, streaming live on the WWE Network. That is when the New Day were defending the SmackDown Tag Team titles against Shinsuke Nakamura and Cesaro. Corey, it was a tables match. You win when you put your opponent through a table.
And we got to see the superhuman power of the Swiss Superman driving Kofi Kingston from the top through not one, but two tables. This was... send Kofi out of action for several months, while concurrently Xavier Woods was out with an injury of his own.
Yeah, Xavier Woods missed almost a year of action with an Achilles tendon tear. Kofi Kingston has not been in action since that night at Extreme Rules, and tonight the New Day looking to win the tag team titles yet again.
And listen, man, look, it's no secret what New Day have done in the past as a tag team, but what have Woods and Kofi done to deserve this title opportunity? Well, nothing, if you ask me. Well, not yet.
Corey, they're one of the greatest tag teams in the history of not only SmackDown but WWE. They had the longest tag team championship reign in history, by the way, a few years ago.
Well, they should have to earn their opportunities like every other team.
Well, Cesaro, who knows the New Day so well, he had some great battles with the New Day with his former partner, Sheamus, as part of the bar.
Curious to see what sort of, if any, ring rust is shown from Kingston and Woods, particularly Xavier Woods, who hasn't competed in what feels like an eternity.
And now Xavier Woods and Cesaro sent flying by Xavier.
Woods looking pretty good out of the gate.
Oh, and what a,
I spoke too soon.
Clothesline by Cesaro. Again, Cesaro and Shinsuke Nakamura have formed quite a team, tremendous chemistry over the past couple of months.
And I don't care. I don't care how good you've been in the past. You can't just waltz into a title opportunity like the New Day have done tonight and defeat somebody functioning on such a high level as Cesaro and Nakamura.
Xavier Woods holding his own. Woods ducks underneath two clotheslines, now slides between the legs of Cesaro and follows it up with a big right hand.
Roaring elbow from...
into the corner now, Xavier Woods. Tag made. Kofi Kingston, former WWE champion, is the legal man, and it looks like New Day is going to go for daybreak and put Cesaro away.
No way.
Cover now for the tag team titles. Oh. And Shinsuke Nakamura saving the championship.
I'm not going to lie, my heart skipped a beat on that one.
Who's going to be the tag team champions? We are back live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. SmackDown tag team titles up for grabs. Cesaro and Nakamura, the champions. Kofi and Xavier Woods of the New Day, the challengers. And look at Cesaro go. It has been all Cesaro and Nakamura during the commercial break. They have been dominating Kingston.
Cesaro and Nakamura out here to do what they do best, defend their tag team championships. Kofi buying himself some valuable time.
Xavier Woods trying to get his partner Kofi to the corner to make a tag. Cesaro tries to make a tag to Shinsuke Nakamura. He's able to do that, and so is Kofi Kingston. And here comes Xavier Woods now, and Nakamura the legal man.
Can I just reiterate how unfair this is to Nakamura and Cesaro, having to defend their titles on just a few minutes' notice?
You can reiterate it all you want, but it doesn't really matter. And there's Xavier Woods, kick right to the face, and Woods now! The honor roll, and now Shinsuke Nakamura set over the top rope. And Xavier Woods through the second rope and taking out Cesaro.
Nakamura now inside the ring, eats a boot from Woods.
Oh, and a DDT! Woods to win the titles! Hook of the leg on Nakamura! And a kick out by Shinsuke. Xavier Woods realizes New Day has a great chance here.
Take another look at this. Woods propelling himself off the bottom rope before spiking Shinsuke with a DDT. Here comes Woods.
Woods sent into the corner. Shinsuke Nakamura now has it where he wants him. Knee to the midsection. Tag made. Here comes Cesaro. And now the SmackDown Tag Team Champions rolling on all cylinders.
Look at the strength of Cesaro. Shinsuke had all day to operate. Cover here.
Enough to retain, is it? Two count kick out.
Yeah. Stay at home, Woods. Just stay at home.
Here's Cesaro echoing the sentiments of many superstars in WWE. You should have stayed home, Woods.
I've heard no one say that except Cesaro right there.
You don't run in the same circles I do, Cole.
Tag made, Kingston legal. Cesaro
oh
now
my God.
Tossed over the top rope to the floor.
Khalil Mack-esque.
Oh. And now Kofi Kingston with a DDT. It is amazing the way Kofi Kingston turned that around into a DDT.
The ability to adapt mid-maneuver, mid-flight. Kingston just throwing caution to the wind, and it paid off. Kofi from the top.
Damn it, Cesaro with an uppercut. Kingston may be out. Cover, hook of the leg to retain, and Kingston kicks it too.
We're 1 second away from it being the wrong night for New Day to break out their Reptar tribute gear. Cesaro looking to spoil this evening and the opportunity that the New Day didn't earn.
Here comes the double team now, Corey. The swing by Cesaro. Shinsuke Nakamura looking to deliver a knee, but it's Xavier Woods.
Shinsuke wants the Kinshasa.
And now Woods driven down to the floor. Kofi Kingston back to his knees, and Kofi Kingston with trouble in paradise. And now Shinsuke with a kick of his own. Cover now by Nakamura. Is it enough to retain the titles? Kingston at 2.5.
A short-lived rally for Kofi Kingston as we take another look. Boom! Trouble in paradise right to the temple. But Nakamura now in control. One of the reverse exploder.
Xavier Woods, the legal man. Trouble in paradise from Kingston. Xavier Woods going to the top rope. Nakamura is a long way away.
He's still got it.
Cover by Woods. Hook of the leg. The New Day are seventh-time SmackDown Tag Champs.
Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, the New Day.
Go ahead, Corey. Let's hear all your excuses.
Where would you like me to begin?
Who's here? Big E.
Oh, great.
Out here to celebrate with his brethren.
Not only did the New Day get to make their own rules when it comes to defending the titles, they had an opportunity handed to them, laid in their lap. Cesaro and Shinsuke had no time to prepare for a title defense of this magnitude. This is ridiculous.
Well, let's show you what happened earlier on in the matchup. Kofi Kingston ran into an uppercut by Cesaro, but now the closing moments.
Shinsuke looking for the reverse exploder. Woods makes the tag unbeknownst to Shinsuke. And watch this. Talk about breaking the limits. Woods, three quarters of the way across the ring with a massive elbow drop. And Nakamura and Cesaro have been dethroned.
Seven-time SmackDown Tag Team Champions. Congratulations to New Day. Meanwhile, the WWE draft continues. Let's head up to Stephanie McMahon.